News 4 was busy tracking several stories for you overnight.
Several people are in custody after two police cars were damaged in a North St. Louis County chase.
Belle Fountain Neighbors Police started chasing the suspect's car because it matched a vehicle wanted in connection with an armed robbery last weekend. Police say the driver took off when police tried to pull them over. The pursuit ended with this crash at Belle Fountain and 270. When News 4 arrived, we saw several suspects in handcuffs.